exciting evening. So we've been working since June. I've selected 9 students from the St. Croix River School of Painting. And my students and I have started a project honoring the St. Croix River, one of 4 national scenic riverways, and a national park. So in August of this year was the 100-year anniversary of the national parks in our country. And the St. Croix has been and is an inspiration, source of inspiration for painting and for painters and for artists and for writers and musicians, you know, before we are here now, and it will be in the future thanks to the parks. So our project here tonight that we're celebrating at the FIPS is it's pretty important to a lot of these painters. It's a studio painting inspired by plein air, and the show is called Plein Air to Studio. So what the students did and of the St. Croix River School is they worked on location in plein air, gathering information from studying the river the entire summer. And it was the camaraderie of the painters and the immersion of the study of the light on the river that, you know, was the collaboration for this show. We started out in June by going out with the Park Service on a pontoon ride just to educate ourselves in depth on the history of the river of the St. Croix, and to really get out in the waters and experience it versus just standing on the side of the water. So they would study, and they gathered a lot of information in plein air. And plein air is not necessarily landscape, but it's working from life in open air. And to completely feel the elements and to be part of the elements, to be immersed. So they would get the information, also called a field study, is similar to a plein air, is what a plein air study is. And they use these plein air studies to do a larger studio piece that is conceptual, but inspired by the information that they gathered when they were standing on the banks of the river. So tonight, we have this beautiful showcase of their works. The students were carefully selected for many different reasons and at very different levels. So they may have been immersed in studying for 7 years, it might have been 2 years, it may have been 10 years, they may be newer to painting, but they're completely dedicated to the study of painting in plein air. And the river's a great resource, and this is the night to celebrate that.
People know about it, I don't think.
Well, it's a beauty.
Yeah.